Amidst the shortage of healthcare workers, the Alberta government signed a memorandum of understanding with the Philippine government on the employment of Filipino nurses.
Last October 6, 2022, Premier Jason Kenney of the Alberta government and Undersecretary Patricia Yvonne Kaunan of the Department of Migrant Workers signed a Philippine-Alberta Memorandum of Understanding on the recruitment of Filipino nurses. So ito pong MOU na ito will allow, first, the government-to-government recruitment of Filipino nurses from the Philippines. Second, it will provide financial assistance for the Filipino nurses in Alberta who would like to apply for the accreditation of their nursing licenses and who would like to undergo the nursing bridging program here in Alberta.
Under the MOU, Filipino nurses in Alberta who will undergo the assessment, education and training, and licensing process can apply for financial assistance of up to $15,000 from the province once the program is finalized. The government of Alberta has allocated a budget of $3.5 million for the bursary program. This Filipino who just obtained his nursing certification welcomes the new announcement.
Kasi mabibigyan ng maraming pagkakataon ang mga Filipino nurses na makapunta dito sa Alberta at makapag-practice kaagad bilang registered nurses. Kasi hindi ganun kadali na maging registered nurses dito sa Alberta. Pero kung magkakaroon ng paraan para mapapadali ang pagpunta nila dito bilang registered nurses ay napakagandang balita nito.
Aris Clemente Listanan started applying to become a registered nurse in the province through the College of Registered Nurses in Alberta, or CARNA, in 2016. But it took him almost 5 years to obtain certification. Finally, he was able to complete all the requirements this year.
Matagal na proseso kasi bago pa ako pumunta dito sa Canada noong 2016, ay nagsimula na akong mag-submit o mag-submit nga ng mga dokumento sa College of Registered Nurses dito. Tapos, naghintay ako ng maraming taon para lang matanggap sa eskwelahan na nagbibigay o nag-offer ng Bridge to Canadian Nursing.
We've been working with the government of the Philippines over the past several months to establish an agreement to make Alberta a preferred destination for inbound Filipino nurses who are in demand all around the world because of their remarkably high skill, their culture of compassion.
The MOU aims to promote the sound, ethical, and sustainable recruitment practice between the two countries. This includes collaboration in the areas of certification, recognition, and matching of skills and qualifications, and the provision of support to Filipino nurses who are not yet registered to practice in Alberta.
Maghihintay po muna tayo ng announcements ng Alberta government at saka po ng Philippine government kung paano po i-implement itong government-to-government recruitment, yung nursing bridging program sa Pilipinas, at saka po itong application for financial assistance. Lahat po ng mga Filipino nurses na interesado dito po sa MOU na to, na i-follow po ang Philippine Consulate General's Facebook page, ang Alberta Government's website, for future announcements on how this MOU will be implemented.
Negotiations with the government of Alberta were spearheaded by the Philippine Consulate General in Calgary and the Philippine Overseas Labor Office in Vancouver. Marjorie Carmona-Newman, Edmonton, Alberta, Canada.